Here we have a Nintendo Switch Lite with a broken LCD screen. You see the tiny vertical lines and shadowing? It means the LCD has gone wrong. And in this video, I will show you how to replace it. Let's get started. Now let's turn off the console and disassemble it. To remove the damaged screen, I use a syringe filled with IPA 99% to tame the adhesive so we could lift the screen easily without breaking it up. See, it is a perfect removal without shattering the screen. Now let's get a new screen and install it to the console. Please inspect the replacement screen before proceeding to the next step. Make sure it is physically okay and not broken. Then remove the protective film. Line and center the screen and stick it to the console shell. Now we will reassemble the console. Reverse what you did previously. Now we can test the new screen. Looking good. We can continue the assembling process. So we have fixed the LCD issue. It is not so hard, but of course it is a bit hassle. Anyway, thanks for watching this video. See you later.